Based on what you know of what happened on Sunday, is there any question in your mind that law enforcement is investigating this as a potential organized crime hit?
I would think they'd have to, just basically where it happened. Obviously, it happened in the same place that Eddie Lato was incarcerated. So Mr. Andrade and Mr. Lato in the same building, and it can't be a coincidence, and law enforcement coincidences don't really happen.